almost 30 years in the Metroplex. So, and we're thrilled to have you out here to Old Town Coppell, which is our newest location. And we're just thrilled about all that they're doing out here with the park. And we're glad that you're here this morning.
And we don't have to travel to New Orleans. We can have some of these Louisiana flavors right here.
Right. Well, people who know Dodies know that you don't have to go to New Orleans, which is our theme. And you don't. We have the best Cajun Creole food west of the Mississippi. I know we'll have some true Cajun want to take issue with that, but we'll argue tooth and nail. We got a couple of things out here just to show you. Proof of concept here. We got our delicious pasta monica with shrimp. You'll notice the Dodie's famous chunk coleslaw. We also have a fry platter here because we're famous for our spicy batter, fried catfish, fried oysters, and of course, fried jumbo shrimp. Over here is our po' boy. We fry flood in our bread fresh from Gambino's in New Orleans each and every week to make sure that you have the freshest and most authentic po' boy in town. Last but not least, build your own burger, because we are a sports bar. We think we have the best burger in the Metroplex, and Dallas fans have voted such.
Speaking of burgers, guess what? We're going to twist things up.